Okay, I've been involved with upset prevention and recovery training since the beginning, since the early 1990s. Participated in all of the industry training aids. And I think that Q Alpha has got a pretty important and profound spot in the prevention and in the recovery portion of it. Because everyone can appreciate, an upset is not something that's anticipated, completely unlike what we do in training, where the pilots know that they're going to be experiencing an upset and they recover from it. This is going to have a surprise element to it. And it can be a very, very dynamic maneuvering that airspeed may be missed and angle of attack may be missed completely as the pilot's trying to assess what's going on and how they're going to recover from it. And Q Alpha is not going to be subtle. The lights are going to show up from the LEDs and provide the pilot that requirement to take a look at what their energy is doing, which is a pretty fundamental and primary aspect of identifying so that you can stop the divergence and recover from an airplane that's entering or is in an upset.